Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, I've restocked a little bit here. I'm currently using a grenade launcher, shotgun, and the machine gun and explosives as well. And I've put away the knife. I got a lot of ammunition with me. 6 health, so I think we're good. I think we're ready for this. I believe we are getting close to the end now. More handgun ammo. Not sure if I need that. Can't get through there. Coolio, I guess. Had a shotgun ready. Hello, Bianca. My dog. Just walk past, like, I want to go for a walk. You will go for a walk later. I am exhausted. I've been jogging today. And because of that, I do now. My feet are hurting. Jogged 11 kilometers, that is 1.1 mile. And it took me about an hour. And it was up a hill as well. That was fun. Someone singing. Is that? Oh, hello. Magnum ammo. Well, we don't have a magnum, unfortunately. No, sec. Yeah, that is her. That must be her. I had, some fur on my tongue. Hi! Do I have to? Do I seriously have to die? I guess so. I guess she's trying to spawn in some monsters now. Shit. Just gonna outrun those, reload. Oh crap! Let's just reload. I think. Okay, there's another one dead. There's a lot of them here, I think. More barrels to destroy. Good. You know what? Screw this. Fuck. Shit, I didn't mean to use this one. Honestly, did not mean to use this one. You dead? Yeah. Burner fuel. More burner fuel. Is there any more alive down there? I don't think so. Hello? Let's just take that. Well, since I killed everything now, let's just go down. I can pick up the flower. That should free up bone space. More burner fuel. There's a lot of burner fuel here. As if the game is trying to tell me. You should have brought the fire burner! I probably should have, yeah. But let's just, well, since everything is dead now, let's just go down and pick up the flower. And combine you with you. There we go. And we got ourselves a free space. Well, I say a free space. I had one free space already. Except now we turned a couple of items into one item. We got more health. Let's see. Still green. Still in the green after that one hit. Yeah, I tried to outrun them. It didn't work. No. Still some fur in my throat now. So, she wants us to die, basically. Basically, that's what's going on right now. And I think... no. Come on. Oh, Sarah, stop it. I'm trying to change up some things here. There we go, okay. Reload. Let's not waste any more shots, okay? I guess we're going down here. No other alternative routes. Well, we made it through the mines. Why did I pick up the burner fuel? No! Fuck! Ouch! That was bad. Ah. No! Damn it to hell! I keep using that one. I don't mean to. Jesus, they're hitting me with everything right now. Well, that's one dead. Please die. He's dead. Yeah. No! Are you kidding me? I was certain I was still alive there. I was certain I would be able to take one more hit. It didn't look like I would die from that. Well, at least now I got my ammo back. I need to stop using my bloody thingy-majiggers when not needed. Are you serious? Shit! Shit! I should just die. You know what? Screw it. Jesus, they have a lot of health. How are you still alive? Oh, the other one is dead. I think. Reload. You dead yet? No? Yeah. Okay. That was bad. That was terrible. That was burner fuel, right? Now it was shotgun shells. Last time it was also burner fuel. Well, make up your mind, game. Make up your fucking mind about the items. Ooh, nice. There's the burner fuel now. Use that. Yeah. Well, I survived. That's what matters. Creepy girl on top? Nope. No creepy girls. I don't think I would be able to climb this with those two things pummeling at me. No. Well, let's get the move on. Is there a Mr. Everywhere here? Wouldn't be surprised if there was. Can I? Oh, I can! Just a moment, I need to check out the rest of this area. Oh, that is where I need to go, okay. Okay, let's get through this crack. I think that was the main way into or out of the mine that we just saw there, blocked off. 150 machine gun ammo. Sweet. Mine map. FOK. Just gonna... Sorry. Save the game here as well. Just because I can, of course. Here's a wheelchair! And a doll, as well. That's the one we found in the house, or... Are we back in the house? Are we seriously back in the house? We are. We are back at the house. Huh, okay. E-001. The girl. That's her. That's... Evelyn. Huh, I remember this place. The very beginning of the game. Nothing? No jumping scares? Yet? Let's see. Zoe? No Zoe. Hi, how's it going? Just gonna look in here.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Oh no. Just some clarification. When the first time we were here, I thought that it was Margaret controlling Mia, but it was Evelyn, and it actually gives us a great clue. You see that when Mia is taken over by Evelyn, her face gets old-ish, and I think her hair went gray as well. That's a big hint right there. Yeah. Why is this my fault? This is not my fault. This is your fault. I think I should just follow this.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, boy, you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. Why is that missing? Did they take... Oh, the room has been rearranged. Yeah, the TV is gone as well. We were never allowed down there, were we? No. So Mia is gonna try to kill us now? She's the last boss? Is that it? There's a save location up here as well. You know, no, I want to go down first. I think up is where, no, you know, let's go up. Let's go up. First. No, okay, we're going down first. Since there was some dialogue up there, let's go down. I want to see if there's anything changed in the kitchen and in the hallway beyond.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Leave me to die!
Okay! Oh, that's a big doll. Oh, wait. No, I did take damage from that. I did. Huh. Nope! The whole house is coming apart. Ah, it's not working.
Get away!
I guess I'm not getting close to her. Okay, we're guarding against that.
Leave me alone.
I can't do that, little girl.
No, you don't.
Okay, I can't do that. Okay, we are guarding against Shockwave. Oh! Shit! Too slow.
Away from me! Stop! No! No, no, no!
That's not her, is it? I thought she was an old lady. Oh! I think that's lost boss. That was probably not the way to do it. Is it? Did I just shoot? I think so. I'm dead. What am I doing? What am I doing here? Just keep attacking and stay out of the way. Yeah, well, I couldn't go anywhere else. And I can't skip this cutscene either. But probably because they're being such a bitch. Killing everyone. I think that's why. Come on. Ouch. I guess I did it? Not yet. Not just yet. This is not time to reload. Ouch. Seriously, can't I move? I can't. I don't. Okay. I think it's supposed to happen like this. Die. Oh my god, that's high. I think we were I thought we were a little bit lower than that. Ouch. Come on. Grab whatever that is. If I can reach. Shit. Is it over? Certainly looks like it. I wonder if they'll kill me now.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
Not Chris Redfield.
The fuck took you guys so long?
That couldn't have been Chris Redfield, could it? It didn't look like him.
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead.
Umbrella Corporation. Right. Not Chris Redfield.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Well, thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And I hope to see you again for future endeavors. I'll let you see the outro here, and goodbye.
They locked me up and took my soul. She's done.